First things first, Dr. Brewster did reach out to me after the meeting, sent me a text. She said there were 15 COVID-related deaths so far in January. What she meant to say was there are 10 so far in the county. So she wanted that clarification made. Moving on to other topics, I think it's time. I think we all agree, and I don't want to steal Commissioner Morgan's thunder on this, but we all agree that it's time to fix the overtime rules in the NFL because it's just craziness. It's absolutely crazy. Reminder to all the other commissioners that we have a Tri-County Council meeting this week coming up, I believe, on Thursday. There's a lot of stuff going on around the world, around the country, around the county, around the state. Stock market's taking a beating. We've got supply chain issues. The other week there was no sausage or chicken in the grocery store I go to. We've got inflation's growing, prices are rising. Ukraine's heating up with Russia and what's going on over there. People are still worried about other COVID variants. We've had some really tragic events locally. There's a lot of scary, unfortunate, sad things happening, but it's okay. We're going to get through it. We've gotten through everything so far. There's still good being done, and it's still a good time to be alive. So it's difficult just to see the constant barrage of stuff in the news, the constant negativity, but it's not all bad. Don't let the news fool you into thinking it's all bad, because there is still good happening. Finally, it was announced yesterday, I believe, Dr. Bridget is going to be retiring from county government. I want to send her our best wishes. She's done an incredible job. She's taught me a lot since I've been commissioner, and it's been a joy to work with her. So thank you, Dr. Bridget. We're going to be having a ceremony for her in February. So looking forward to that. And that's all for me. Thank you.